Gently.
Drop down to a knee. Let him go. That's what I'm talking about.